You need a financial advisor with the freedom to focus on your specific needs. Whatever your goals, Reed Potter can create a game plan tailored to you. Call Reed at 432-0777 at Pikeville, Kentucky to learn more.
As fundraising and relief efforts are expected to continue for the victims of the recent storms in western Kentucky for some time, plans are already underway for a benefit concert to be held in downtown Pikeville early next year. We spoke with Austin Shuck of the Appalachian Pioneer Project, one of the organizers of this event, for more information.
So it's Nicholas Jamerson and Leah Blevins. And if you don't know who Leah Blevins is, if you had the Black Keys and Dolly Parton combined on a project, and it's like an Appalachian baby that makes like this rock star like Dolly Parton. And then the last guy is probably who I think is one of the most talented up and coming of like the people under like 25 and under. His name is Clark Sexton. He is from Prestonsburg as well. And so we're doing that in partnership with a few different local businesses and then some other places that aren't local. So that's like the really cool part is how receptive everybody's been to wanting to help. And so there's like a thrift shop that just opened in the last year in Pikeville called AppCycled. And they're going to be helping us partner up. And Alley on Main is going to be doing a night where they benefit part or they donate part of the proceeds from a night to the event. And then Sawstone is going to be doing a partnership with us, something along those lines as well. And then the Scout Guide is a publicist company that works in Lexington. And so we're all kind of trying to put this like gift package together. Maybe it'll be three or four. And essentially what it's going to be is a variation of local musicians, like albums, t-shirts, swagger, and then also experiences in Pikeville, Prestonsburg, Lexington. So it might be like a gift card, or it might be like 10 sessions to this new gym or something like that. So a lot of people are pitching in to help. And also UPike is going to be helping us to collect supplies. So we've had a lot of people that are pitching in. Obviously Broken Throne is hosting it. So it'll be at the Great Hall. So that's going to be January 7th at 7 p.m.
For Shuck, tragedies like those that hit the citizens of Western Kentucky are incredibly personal, as he and his family have also suffered from a similar event in the past.
Rather you come from a background of privilege, or rather you come from a background of you have nothing. When your house actually gets blown away, even if you have like not the best situation, it's really, really challenging to say like, hey, we have literally nothing now. But the thing is that you start to realize all the things that really matter. All these material items that you had weren't really the important things in your life. Your health is what's important. And the fact that you're alive is what's important. And hopefully you have a community of people that are willing to band together and be there for you in this time of crisis. Because like I said, when I experienced it, you really have this sense of literally have nothing. And a lot less involvement happened. And so it's really cool to see that so many more people are showing up for them in this time of crisis.
For Mountaintop News, I'm Joshua Sloan.